Politicians in Salem are playing games with your right to vote, and I need your help to stop them. Their scheme is to mandate and manipulate the outcome of a special election they want to hold in January. Instead of celebrating the holidays in peace with your family, you'll be bombarded with robocalls, nasty campaign TV ads, and political junk mail. Now, why would they waste your time and money on a special election in January? Because these political shenanigans are a strategy to keep voters in the dark by preventing your voice from being heard on a tax increase passed by the legislature. Please call the numbers below. Let your voice be heard. Let's stop this proposal for a needless and expensive special election in January. I'm Dennis Richardson, your Secretary of State.